Everybody, and welcome back to Taco with Superpowers. And as you can see, I have this new Nerf ball that we just put in. So this is where I'll be doing most of my stand-up videos. So today, we will be doing three basic yo-yo tricks. First, Eiffel Tower. Next is Rock the Baby. Hang on, gotta get into this. And last is Elevator. First, let's get into Eiffel Tower. So what this trick you can learn without your yo-yo spinning. So you can let it drop to the bottom. So what you're gonna do is hold out your hand like that, grab the string with your other hand, pull it through, go down, and grab the string that's, you can see that the yo-yo is hanging from. Pull it through, and then take your yo-yo hand, point your thumb at you, and pinch the string in between your middle finger and your ring finger. And there you have it, Eiffel Tower. So next trick we will be getting into is Rock the Baby. So Rock the Baby, you sleep your yo-yo, you grab the middle, grab a few inches above the yo-yo, open your hands, and just swing it through. It's as simple as that. And you can open it between your pinky and index or your pinky and thumb. So that's all for that. The next is Elevator. So same thing, sleep the yo-yo, grab a little bit below the middle, pull it down, and then just pull it up like that. But what's gonna happen on Elevator is it's not actually gonna come up, so you have to separate your hands. But it has to be touching the screen or the string, or you won't look legit. So that's just a few tips on the Elevator. And that's three steps closer to becoming a pro. See you next time on Taco with Superpowers.